This video shows the step-by-step installation process of precast light pole bases at a distribution center. Wings Excavation was the installer on site. Let's see how they got it done. The bases arrived on a flatbed trailer. Each base was palletized individually so they could be unloaded with forked equipment. The bases were placed in a staging area prior to installation. They augered a 36-inch diameter hole where the base would be installed to create room for the 24-inch diameter pull base unit and backfill. They attached a chain to an excavator bucket and hooked it up to a lifting plate that had a 10,000-pound lifting capacity to maneuver the pull base. Prior to installation, a skid steer dumped a 6-inch pad of crushed stone into the hole for stability. Once the base was lined up, they lowered it to compact the pad. They picked it up slightly and turned it to line the conduit up with where the trenches would be dug on site, so the electricians could run wire, conduit, and a grounding rod into each unit. They leveled the base and used crushed stone to backfill up to where the conduit openings were. The stone held each unit in place until electricians were ready to complete the wiring. In this way, Wings Excavation was able to set each precast light pole base into place. Once the wiring was complete, they could backfill and finish to grade, whether there would be asphalt or grass surrounding the base. If you want to learn more about why Wings Excavation chose pole base for this project, click the video on the left to see an on-site interview. Otherwise, click the video on the right to see a case study. Thanks for watching and have a great day.